67 on a sunny day, June the 11th. She was the love of his life. He was so proud to call her his wife. A marriage made in heaven started back then in 87. An old suitcase filled with yesteryears he opens for her every day. Sometimes it looks like she remembers, mostly her mind wanders away. It's his only way to survive the tragedy that's happening to his wife. A lifetime of hope, love and fears in his old suitcase filled with yesteryears. Loving each other, a true companion, a caring mother. The enemy slowly sneaked in. Soon he realized she couldn't win. Their future was falling apart, but she's still his only sweetheart. An old suitcase filled with yesteryears he opens for her every day. Sometimes it looks like she remembers, mostly her mind wanders away. It's his only way to survive the tragedy that's happening to his wife. A lifetime of hope, love and fear in his old suitcase filled with yesteryears. She lost her future, he lost his past. Time after time, the same request. She got caught in her own mind. The way home she no longer could find. And even though yesteryears he opens for her every day. Sometimes it looks like she remembers, mostly her mind wanders away. It's his only way to survive the tragedy that's happening to his wife. A lifetime of hope, love and fear in his old suitcase filled with yesteryears.